to make them weak.
So they're frowned them through hair.
Yeah, that's why lots of people die because of that conditions.
Of course.
That's terrible. And they have a big hand here. That's where Kunta Kinteh was suckled. They chained his hand against the wall for 2 weeks.
Wow.
But he still survived.
He still survived.
So Kunta was a very powerful man.
Yes, strong
and he
man.
He was gifted. Mm. Yeah. Then he couldn't reach, he still survived. Then from here, he was taken to Korea and there from to America. He was sold in Virginia.
Yes, Virginia. Yeah, that's where a lot of it started. Yeah.
He died in Virginia. That was in 1789.
Yeah, sorry.
So Kunta, locally, Kunta went looking for firewood after the bush school. Mm. Then at the end of the day, when they saw the white people, because before we called them Tuba.
Tuba.
Tuba means too bad.
Too bad.
So then the children get scared.
Mm.
Yeah, then they start to run away. Yeah, but